A favorite memory of my mom, I would say, when she would allow us to sleep in her bed. My dad was a traveling salesman when I was a young girl, and once a week during the time my dad was gone, my sisters and I would have a turn sleeping in mom's bed. And I was one of those kids that was afraid of the dark, but being in her bed, I felt safe and warm and really, really loved. My mom came down with Alzheimer's in 2007, and one of the things that she asked my sisters and me was if we would take her back home to Cape Cod, where she was born and raised before the Alzheimer's progressed too far. So in 2009, we got on a plane, flew my mom back to Cape Cod, and we were walking along the beach in Hyannisport, and I asked my mom to kneel in the sand, and I got behind her, put my arms around her, and had one of my sisters take that photo. And they all loved it so much that they took their turns behind my mom in the sand. And for Mother's Day, I gave her those four photos in frames. And I labeled them because I thought that as the Alzheimer's progressed, my mother might not remember this trip. So I had Cape Cod 2009, so Mom and Cher, Mom and Lynn, Mom and Carol, Mom and Di. And I gave it to Mom. But the thing is, she never forgot that trip. She never forgot my sisters and me. She never forgot my dad. My mom died in 2013, but she is always with us and more alive today than she ever has been. So for this Mother's Day, I say, Eileen Natalie Furtado Del Grosso, I love you very much. Happy Mother's Day, and I'm proud to be your daughter.